Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Quest IV. We are approaching the end of Chapter 2. We're about to take on the tournament happening in Endor right now. So now we're going to go see the king, see if we can get into this tournament. I'm pretty sure we can. Out here, Slar of Samsha. Cool. Alright. He wants us to win. So let's do it. The tournament area is back here. We explore this later as the tournament go a little bit more. But for now, let's head back here and enter the tournament. So the tournament's not too hard, but you do need to make sure you have a lot of medicinal herbs. That's your only way of healing, because Crystal and Bray aren't in your party. The most important thing is to buy the Iron Claw here, so I raised my level to 12 from last time, and I just sold my dagger, so I have just enough money to buy it. Really need to get this Iron Claw, because it comes in handy. The attack boost is almost necessary here. Okay, that should be good. I have a level 12, I have a bunch of medicinal herbs. And I'm all set to go, I think. So that's it. She just got a chainmail. I don't think she can equip anything else at this point. So let's do it. There's not too much strategy in these. Every now and then you're gonna have to defend if they build up their attack for like a turn. You just defend the next turn and we'll see. For the most part, it's just brute force attack. Alright, first up is Kung Pao Chicken. Tilla the Hunk. Square Enix, he's so funny. Alright, this guy is that easy. Now you can use medicinal herbs outside the battle. It's gonna prompt right now. I recommend that you always use one after battle if you have maximum amount. So like right now, I should use one, because there's a chance that some of these guys drop them, so you might as well have a slot open so you don't waste the item drop. Alright, so I'm one down now, taking on the next guy. Boom! Every now and then you'll get lucky with a crit, and as you saw, I was just talking about it, you just got the herb drop, so good to go. So heading on. This next battle is not too bad, it's just amazing. I'm going to actually defend a few turns, because she runs out of MP pretty quick. So it's in my favor to just defend it out while she does some attacks. So I'm just going to keep defending, and then once she runs out of MP, then I'm going to start attacking. There. I think that's it. Nope. The thing is, she can't attack you physically, so once she runs out of MP, like now it's just cloud through. Just kidding, she can't attack you physically. But it does work. Magic does. Actually, I'm going to use an herb right now. Because there's a chance she'll drop one as well. I don't want to have an empty item slot. Just like that. Alright, good. Alright, next one is kind of tricky, very defensive, so it's in your favor to get a critical, but can't pray for crits. Video game goddesses. No, no. Oh, no, no. Alright, that's all. Yeah, Samson. Skill Punk. Yeah, he does hit pretty hard, so you gotta watch her in HP. And if he criticals you, it's kinda game over at that point. Yeah. You are faster than him, but if you wanna play safe too. Basically just herb and back at this point. I'll take that chance. Oh yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna heal twice before this last guy. This last guy's pure chance. Not much you can do about it. Split into four. Miss it, yes. No, I'm gonna use one, save the rest. I don't wanna waste this one. It only heals for 19. Alright, so this guy, you just pick one of the images. Go for it. Nope. Very frustrating, to be honest, but can't really do much about it. Okay. I'm actually going to defend now, because I don't want him to build up attack and hit him. Alright. Honestly, I wish I could tell you strategy, we just gotta get lucky. I might not get lucky, we'll see. There we go. Got one. Alright. I think he takes two more hits. Maybe one. Who knows? Oh, he's faster than me. Keep that in mind. Okay, I'm gonna herb again. Have some safety. Alright, come on, you fat piece of crap. Screw it, I'm just gonna go for it. Oh! So close. Come on. Seriously, just missing by one every time. Alright. Gotta be patient and go for it. I'm gonna defend this turn. I'm gonna run out of it soon. Dude, that would've hurt. Got one. There we go. There we go. Done. That's what's up. So you get hit him three times usually at level 12. Alright. Thank goodness. Did not want to do that fight again. Alright, so now we have to fight Necrocera. Just kidding. You don't actually have to. Cause he's a biatch. Can't take me on one on one. Look how Christo's just chilling out there. He could heal you, but he's not going to. Yo, chill, King. We're gonna find him. I'm gonna get that biatch. Alright, so we're winners. This is basically the end of chapter 2. But we actually have to go home first. Tell our papa stay home, because we won. Bye. Let's get out of here. Don't want you to shut up, Christo. Yeah, you know how I do. Alright, so now we gotta go home and tell Papa that we're all done here. So we killed Necrocera with our bare hands. Alright. Let's zoom to Santine. Aw, the spell failed. Then you have to go outside? Yep. Just kidding. Durka. Oh, he's dead. But now he just teleported away, I guess. Maybe died. Who knows? Let's go home. Alright. It's quiet. Too quiet. What has occurred here? Where is my book? Why stupid me? Sarah the Manslayer. Let's go find that bitch. And that is the end of chapter 2. So next time we're going to take on chapter 3 with Tornico. See you all next time.